Okay, here we go. Okay. How's it going? If you want, I can ask you if you can go inside the bell tower if you want.
I just wanted to hear it.
Fine 10.
Sorry?
Fine 10, isn't it?
Where are they ringing it from there?
In that little alcove, yeah. The middle window.
You can't, when you go inside, it's very muffled.
It is.
You don't get the same sound. When you get the sound from here, it's the strongest from here.
Yeah. All on the roof.
Yeah, I got.
When you make mistakes, you only think you can hear it inside, but you can't. The entire town will hear it.
Yeah. They probably don't know you're making a mistake.
Yeah, that's the thing.
You know them, there's bell ringers, but they probably don't get it.
Unless they're bell fanatics. Really is a lovely sound, isn't it?
Mm.
Are those three Aylesbury ducks still at Ting Ding?
Yes, they are.
Are they being mischievous, as usual?
Apart from going around everywhere trying to get food off everyone.
Yeah. I just call them Troublesome Trio.
Yeah, but they're delightful, aren't they?
Yeah, they're funny birds. I caught one once. When that peel's finished, we can go inside and ask if you can have a look.
Mm. People in for the evening service.
I don't know, but one thing's certain, I've got a blister from where the ropes are. That's up on YouTube.
No, I'm going to send it to my mother.
Ah, she a bell ringer?
No, she'd enjoy it though. Church girl, aren't you?
Yeah. I'm on YouTube.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, St Nick's, Newbury. This is my YouTube name on the back of my jumper.
Oh, I see.
Ringer Jake.
Oh, I see.
Brockhurst, yeah.
So do you know these people here?
No. Ringers are very friendly. Except for one, Rebecca Browning. I secretly call her the stump because she's very short. and see if they all let you in.
No, I'm all right. I'm all right. It's very sweet. But...
No, go on up. Ah, here we go. We can go in now. Voila, that's stood.